At FHS, football is a pretty big tradition. People from different sizes, shapes, and backgrounds come together for one reason. The brotherhood bond that football makes is stronger than you would think. Junior Jake Nelson spent some time with me, and we found out what's the biggest thing he's taken away from the sport.
My name is Jake Nelson. I'm in 11th grade, and I'm a center on the O-line. Respect for everybody and, you know, taking responsibility for your own actions and also giving 100%, even if it's not what you want to do, still is going to make you better in the end. And it can help as a team sport. It can help adjust and make changes, which could end up leading to a win or a loss. But in the long run, it could, you know, affect how you are as a person.
Football is a very physical sport, but your mental readiness has a huge role. I asked Devin Christensen about if football really improves your morals.
I'm Devin Christensen. I'm a junior, and I'm an offensive tackle. Football is a very mental sport, and it guides your morals to either do the right thing or the wrong thing in certain situations.
And just for the fun of it, I got a chance to ask them who their favorite coaches were.
My favorite coach has to be Coach Pat Hudak, just because I spend the most time with him because he's the O-line coach. And he's just, a lot of coaches care, but he goes a step beyond. He's, you know, he's a bit older, so he's lived through a lot of tragedies, but he's also lived through a lot of, you know, happiness. So he knows what to celebrate about, he knows what to get mad at you about, and he's overall just, you know, a very encouraging guy. I love being around him. He's like a grandpa to me, and, you know, he's a great positive role model. I'm happy that I'm with him all the time.
My favorite coach is probably Pat Hudak because I spend the most time with him since he is the offensive line coach. And he just teaches me like a bunch of life lessons that none of the other coaches will be able to teach me.
Since we're on the topic of coaches, I wanted to ask the head coach some important questions.
My name is Adam Fisher. I am a 9th grade English teacher. I also work in our Bridges program here, and I'm the head football coach. Well, 4 years ago, I saw the job opening here at Farmington. I was up at Fridley High School at the time, up in Minneapolis. And been kind of my wife and I's dream to get out into a community like Farmington. And so went through the interview process, and things worked out for me to get out here and become the football coach and English teacher here.
Many people would define success in different ways. This is how Coach Fisher defines success.
Well, for us, the idea of success is defined by the Tiger Way. And so when we talk about the Tiger Way, it's toughness, integrity, grit, enthusiasm, and relentless effort in everything that we do. And that's in the classroom, on the football field, serving out in the community, in all three aspects there.
As you can see, football isn't just a contact sport for meatheads. It can also put you through a mental and physical test. I'm Montazz. Now back to the desk.